What's the matter? You crying?
I just didn't think this was possible again.
It's very possible. Watch this.
Stand so close if I were you.
I wasn't talking about me, you little I didn't say little. I didn't say it.
Shut up and listen.
He's gonna be mad.
No, we're just gonna check, make sure he's okay, and then we're gonna go.
Yeah. Look, I'm gonna look out back. Something's gonna go wrong.
What can go wrong?
You asking him, Dad?
Phantom Twins, professional surveillance.
Chloe, is that you?
No problem.
I know the swamp rat. Who are these other people?
They're friends of mine. What the hell y'all doing sneaking around outside?
They think I'm dangerous. I'll get told them I am.
A woman sell her soul. That ain't the kind of woman you could trust.
I got my soul back, Augie. Bought it back hard, a day at a time.
Excuse me. Slight mishap.
How about this?
Three days ago, a guy came into the bar where I worked on Bourbon Street and offered me $5,000 to kill you.
Who was this guy?
I didn't know him. He had a bald head, face like a slab of bologna, New Orleans accent.
But you came to kill BoJack.
I came to save BoJack. I figured trying to go along with it was the only way to figure out who was trying to kill him.
So who'd want you killed?
Somebody you're after. If I do it and get caught, it looks like personal revenge. If he does it, it looks like he was trying to stop an investigation, and other cops will just come down on him harder.
Oh, yeah, I got it. The old lady with the grocery cart took a contract out on BoJack.
You know, the only official assignment we've had is group therapy.
We're not after anybody.
Wait a minute. We know that. But maybe the man who wants me dead don't know that. Augie, you think it's possible the man who wants me dead now is the guy we was after in New Orleans? He's in Bay City?
You know, we got the same industries here that they have in New Orleans. Fishing, offshore drilling.
Which would attract the same exact kind of criminal.
So if I showed up, he might think I'm after him again.
Your picture was in the paper on Tuesday.
They hired me on Wednesday.
When are you supposed to do me?
Tonight, Center Point Park by the lighthouse. They were real specific about it. They want to be watching.
All right, so we set up listening points at the park. After you kill me, we grab whoever runs.
Come on! You believe her? She sold us out before. We can't trust her now. When was she gonna tell us this little story? Maybe she made it up just now because we caught her with the gun, huh?
Looks like you gotta decide if you want to take a chance. How's that look? A little too far to the left? How about now? You think I didn't want to do this? You think I didn't sit in prison and dream about looking down my gun sights into the space between your eyes?
You fund it with Menasha.
Like you fund with me?
She did it.
Bitch.
Say that again and I'll really do it.
I got a guy heading back to the trees to the point. I'm gonna go check it out.
I'll cut him off through the trees!
What about that car?
Do it.
Oops.
Jones, I might be nuts. You're crazy.
What can I tell you? You're right.
Bay City PD. You're
cops. Dag heaven, I thought you all were murderers.
You from New Orleans, ain't you?
Yeah, officer. Why? That be against the law?
You recognize him?
It's Baloney Face. The guy who contacted me.
Oh, Jack?
Yeah, come back.
Sure, you ain't gonna believe this one.
Who's B.B. Ledbetter?
Parish politician.
One of Fast Eddie Faldo's friends.
Fast Eddie's secret boss, it gotta be.
I'm afraid all this gum bumping don't matter. Ledbetter saying he was out with his secretary, smooching in the park. He don't know nothing about nothing.
And with Baloney gone, my testimony's worth nothing. You beat us again.
I want Ledbetter held.
For what?
Breaking the curfew, littering. I don't give a damn. You make something up. Give me some time to think.
Well, it's been nice visiting with y'all. If you ever in New Orleans, don't come looking for me.
Sarah. I'll get you released immediately, and we'll file suit against the city for false arrest.
Sydney, no need to get all hot. Mistakes happen. I understand you two from New Orleans.
You learn to let it go.
I don't want to let it go, Sarah. I don't want to let you go.
I'm already gone. That's why it was so good today. Because we already let each other go. I'm not the one that leaked the information back in New Orleans. But I'll never prove that now. And you'll never know for absolute sure that I didn't. Don't feel sorry for me, BoJack. I brought it on myself. I wanted to take him down so bad. I thought I could handle it.
Why didn't you talk to me?
After that night, I couldn't look you in the eye.
It was my fault.
No. You love me, BoJack. And I loved you. That's not a bad place to leave it.
I'm not the one that leaked the information, BoJack.
I understand you two from North.
I'm not the one that leaked the information.
From North.
I'm not the one.
Nolan's PD.
Yes, Smitty, it's BoJack. Listen, I need a big favor, Shad.
I need you to look in your computer and tell me if one VP Ledbetter was arrested about 3 years ago. I'm betting he was. And if he was, I need the name of the arresting officer.
BoJack, I'm glad I caught you before I took off.
It was you, Augie, wasn't it? It was you, huh?
What you talking about?
I mean, you leak. It wasn't Sarah. It was you. Isn't that right?
But
I know all about it. I know all about it. I know. You arrested that bear 3 years ago on a traffic beef, and he paid you off.
But yeah.
What?
It wasn't like that. It wasn't like that.
Don't you lie to me, Augie. Don't lie to me. You were the leak. That's how we knew how close we were getting with Sarah. That's how we set her up for fascinating murder. What, you want this? You want this? You gonna shoot me? Huh? Come on. Go on ahead. Go on ahead. You wanna tell me a story?
I wanted to tell you it was me that stole us out and us out, but I just didn't have the guts. I really thought she was gonna kill you. I come out here to save you.
Augie.
If I can ever be of service, especially to you.
No matter how this turned out on me, I'm gonna do the right thing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, let's just see if the jury does, huh?
Welcome to jail, boss man. It's time to charge us a conspiracy and murder.
Whew! Maybe I can be of service to you.
Regency Hotel.
Sarah Bacon, please.
Miss Bacon has checked out. Is this Mr. Coleman?
Yeah, it is.
She said you'd be calling. She left you a note.
Read it.
Dear BoJack, I don't know what might have been, but I know what is.
I thought I was beyond hurting and feeling. I was wrong. I got some more healing to do. Don't forget me, Cher.
Look at that face. They tell me I scared the old.
I ain't wanting company right now.
Well, sure you do. Come on, guys, let's sit down. Quiet, Danny. I think he just wants to sit quietly, and we'll just sit here quietly with him.
Look, I know what you're
talking about. BoJack, we know that you're feeling lousy.
We know all about that.
Can you lose your best friend and the woman you love in the same day?
You help me out here.
I tried to talk them out of it, but as you know, they have minds of their own.
My advice is when you're feeling depressed, wallow in it.
Well, thanks a lot, Toby, but if y'all don't mind.
Love scars.